Do you feel tired, fatigued, exhausted, feeling highly sensitive to cold or weight gain, looking pale, puffiness of face, swelling of joints, pain in joints, muscle weakness, constipation, dry skin, depression, loss of memory, or even high blood cholesterol? Then you have to think about your thyroid gland, I mean thyroid functions. These symptoms shows your thyroid is underactive thyroid. It means your thyroid gland is not secreting properly. Thyroid gland is very important in the management of health. If you don't take care about your thyroid, then even it may lead to infertility or heart disease, even dangerous myxedema. If you are taking medicines for your hypothyroidism, do you know that certain foods are to be avoided? Surprised, isn't it? Yes, certain plant foodstuffs has certain anti-thyroid substances. They are called goitrogens. Normally these goitrogens interfere with the uptake of iodine. So if you don't avoid such foods, then your hypothyroidisms may become worse. So you have to avoid cauliflower, cabbage, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, soya, peanuts, turnip and radish. To activate thyroid gland, simple and best yogasanas like Viparita Karani, Sarvangasana and Pranayama like alternate breathing, I mean Nadi Shodhana, are very much useful in balancing hormones in the body.